Hi everyone, my name is Lyle, working with Intel, and I've got some exciting news and a sneak peek to share about the next generation of Thunderbolt currently under development. I'm happy to share that the next generation of Thunderbolt will not only double the bi-directional bandwidth to 80 gigabits per second, but it will also support triple the bandwidth for connections up to 120 gigabits per second for the best display experience. And the next generation of Thunderbolt will be based upon the newly released USB 4 version 2 spec and DisplayPort 2.1. Now that's a lot of bandwidth, and Intel is leading the industry to support the bandwidth requirements for the next generation of creators and gamers. Remember, it was just back in 2019 when Intel contributed the Thunderbolt 3 spec to the USB promoter group for the creation of USB 4. And after that, Intel went above and beyond USB 4 and delivered Thunderbolt 4, which sets a much higher bar for features and user experiences. And Intel will be doing the same thing with the next generation of Thunderbolt. And speaking of the next generation of Thunderbolt, I'm here inside of one of Intel's Thunderbolt labs, where I have a test system running early prototype silicon. Here, I'm driving an 8K monitor and connected to a current Thunderbolt SSD. Over here, we can see I have an 80 gigabit per second bidirectional link with 40 gigabits per second by two. So what does this all mean for, say, the next generation of creators or gamers? For creators, it means better visuals, more bandwidth supporting the highest resolutions, more simultaneous monitors, faster data backups, and large media transfers. For gamers, it means more bandwidth for extreme gaming, higher display resolutions and higher refresh rates, more bandwidth for gaming docks and faster access to external storage for game libraries. With that, be sure to follow the news about the next generation of Thunderbolt, and I hope you enjoyed the sneak peek into the future of wired connectivity.